Hi! Following the Lotus viewing trip to Joseon Garden and to Memory Park in the last video, I'll show you beautiful lotus flowers and Gwangokji Garden in Seoul this time too. Gwangokji is the origin of lotus flowers in Korea, where an agriculturist Kang Yimeng planted lotus seeds that he had taken from China in Joseon Dynasty, and it was designated as a local historic site. The city of Seoheung built a lotus-themed park for its historic quality of the first lotus plantation in the country. Would you see the beautiful red and white lotus flowers and water lilies as well that are in full bloom in July? Its ecological city of Seoheung, of which the soil is muddy and proper for growing lotus. On arriving, I'm fascinated by beautiful red lotus flowers. While we saw charming lotus flowers on a rainy day in the last video, we can see more colorful lotus flowers under the sky with white clouds in this Gwangokji video. This is the first lotus garden in Korean history where Kang Hee-meng, an agriculturist in the Joseon Dynasty, planted lotus seeds that he had brought from China. This was designated as a historic site of this region and has been managed well, and I get excited to see the historic site. Gwangokji was passed on to his daughter, and descendants of his son-in-law have been managing it. To honor the story history, Seoheung City built this lotus theme park and this wine paddy fields. for watching. Please subscribe, like, and comment.